Yep.
And pivotal in putting this together and making this hopefully a tradition that we're from year to year to year. I'd like to introduce our faculty Jeopardy members. On the right here, we have Dr. Rowland. He's at the VA. We have Dr. Chinjaria here at ETSU. Dr. Hendrick, their chief at VA MC. We have David Burrow. He's one of our chief residents. Dr. Susie Azazi, she is a rising second year. And Kevin Rowe, and he'll be a third year starting in July. Just moving forward here, we'll get the ball rolling.
Thank you, Dr. White. Can everybody hear me okay? All right. So I'm Traci Carroll, and I'm here to present our second annual round of Psychiatry Jeopardy. I'm glad to see you guys out today, and grateful to everybody who's agreed to participate. I would like to offer special thanks to Dr. Griffith for introducing this tradition to ETSU from his colleagues at University of Colorado. Dr. Hopkins and Dr. White for agreeing to be our scorekeepers and moderators, and to Dr. Brown from the Department of Pathology for his technical assistance with the presentation. So,
this is Jeopardy!
Without further ado, I would like to introduce team attending. Dr. John Hendrick, Dr. Shambhavi Chandraya, and Dr. Randall Rowland. I was hoping to have photographs, but maybe next time. And team resident, Dr. David Burrow, Dr. Kevin Rowe, and Dr. Suzanne Azazi. Yay! Thank you. I'm really, really grateful to everyone for participating, especially Dr. Chandraya. She was such a good sport and volunteered right away. And I think her first question was, yeah, I'll do it. What's Jeopardy? And so I've got to admire that moxie. I just am so grateful. Thank you. And if the glory is not enough, there is a valuable prize to be had by the winning team. This is a secular saint candle with Sigmund Freud. And there is a prayer on the back for suffering patients and psychiatrists. So you can, rotate a display of this in your home or office if you're on the winning team. So the rules. All answers must be in the form of a question. For example, what is blah, blah, blah. Contestants must wait until the answer is completely read before raising their hands. Raising your hand early results in the other team being allowed to answer. So that's bad. Wrong answers are penalized. So if you get the answer wrong, you will have some amount subtracted from your total score. Disputed answers will be considered by a panel of judges to include Dr. Hal Elliott, Dr. Jill McCarley, and Dr. Earl Brown. Yes, that's an excellent question. There's a single Jeopardy round and a double Jeopardy round. There will be audio and video daily doubles, but those are surprises. Yes? Until I get bored. I don't know. An appropriate but not unreasonable amount of time, a few seconds. Again, contestants must wait until the answer is completely read before attempting to answer the question. Okay, our categories for single Jeopardy are before and after. Who's who? Different strokes. Words with men. And procedures. So we will allow Team Resident won last year, so Team Resident has the first choice. personality disorder diagnosis that requires a previous childhood diagnosis?
That would be antisocial personality disorder. What is antisocial personality disorder?
Very good. Do I do the U to get out? Breaking Bad for 200, an odd condition that can be misdiagnosed as conduct disorder in children.
What is oppositional defiant disorder?
Excellent. Team Resident, choose.
We'll take Breaking Bad for 300.
Breaking Bad for 300. Rule named for a 1974 California Supreme Court decision establishing duty to warn individuals threatened by a patient.
What is a Tarasoff warning?
Very good. Dr. Rowe. Next choice.
Breaking Bad has been treating us very well. Let's go to 400.
Very good. Increased concentration in the synaptic cleft produces an amphetamine high. Excellent. Team attending comes back.
Breaking Bad for 500.
1843 case that determined the legal standard for an insanity defense. Team attending.
What is the McNaughton case?
Excellent. Team attending has the board.
Procedures for 100.
Used to reverse the effects of benzos prior to ECT. Excellent. Team resident.
Procedures for 200, please.
Procedure characterized by a repetitive clicking sound.
What is TMS?
Excellent.
Yeah, let's stick with procedures.
Procedures for 300?
Yep.
Aimed at reducing involuntary movements in Parkinson's disease. Team resident.
What is deep brain stimulation?
Excellent. Team resident is on a roll. Next choice. I beg your pardon? Let's live in the moment, Dr. Rowe.
Let's go with procedures for 500, please.
Procedures for 500. And it's a video daily double. What do I do? Click the thing?
Yeah.
Frontal lobotomy is celebrated in song by this 1970s punk band.
Who wants to hear the song?
They have to wager.
They should have waited for us all the answers.
Do we have to wait till after the song or is the question been asked?
They have the question.
We do. The presentation is, yes.
But we have to do it before the song, I think.
What is your wager, team resident? We'll need your wager, team resident.
300.
Are the Ramones.
Excellent. Well done, Dr. Azazi. Team Resident has the board.
We'll take procedures for 400.
Conditions for which vagal nerve stimulation is FDA approved. Time is running. 4 seconds.
Treatment-resistant depression. What is treatment-resistant depression and seizures?
Can you be more specific?
What is treatment-resistant depression and intractable seizures?
I'll accept that answer.
Different strokes at 200.
Different strokes for 200. Gary Coleman, star of the 1980s hit show Different Strokes, died of this condition after a fall that ruptured his middle meningeal artery. Four seconds.
What is a hemorrhagic stroke?
That is incorrect.
What is an epidural hematoma?
That is correct. Team resident lost 200 on that one. Truculent.
We'll go with different strokes for 100.
Different strokes for 100. An infarct of this region will produce fluent receptive aphasia.
What is Wernicke's?
That's correct. Infarct. Team attending has the board.
Different strokes, 300.
Different strokes for 300. An infarct in this region will produce a pure motor stroke. Team resident.
You may be tossing points at this, but what is a cerebellar stroke?
That is incorrect. Answer was, what is the internal capsule? The internal capsule. Just a reminder that incorrect answers are penalized.
Dr. Carroll?
Yes.
In that scenario just now, had we answered incorrectly, would we have been penalized or not?
Yes.
Different strokes, 400.
Different strokes for 400. A stroke at the level of this vessel can cause locked-in syndrome. Team resident?
What is the vertebral artery?
That is incorrect. Four seconds. What is the basilar artery? The basilar artery.
Different strokes, 500.
Different strokes for 500. Hemibolismus results from a stroke in this area.
The subthalamic nucleus.
That is correct. Team attending comes back.
Before and after for 100.
Before and after. Cyclical mood disorder and geological area endangered by global warming. Does everyone understand the before and after category? It is a combination of two words or phrases that overlap in at least one syllable.
What is bipolar disorder?
That is incorrect.
Ooh.
It is a combination, it's the equivalent of a verbal mashup in which one word or phrase is combined with another, and they are unrelated topics or unrelated areas of knowledge? Time, 2 seconds.
What is bipolar ice caps?
Yes, that is correct. Team resident.
Let's go with before and after for 500, please.
Before and after for 500. And it's an audio daily double.
Okay, so don't click. They need to wager first.
What is your wager, team resident? Wagering all 700 on an audio daily double. Sedative, hypnotic, and African-American spiritual composed by James Weldon Johnson. Yes.
Ezekiel connected them, dry bones, Ezekiel connected them. Dry bones, Ezekiel connected them. Dry bones, now hear the word of the Lord. Well, your toe bone connected to your foot bone.
Four seconds. Could we play it again louder?
We agree.
That's a valid.
I can't.
Oh, we can't. You can come closer if that helps.
Your foot bone connected to your heel bone connected to your ankle bone connected to your leg bone.
Suzanne, Dr. Azazi, would you like to?
What is ambient bones?
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. That was so close. What is Zolpidem bones? Zolpidem bones.
Zolpidem bones. Judges.
Judges. Huh? What do the judges say?
I agree.
The whole point is ambient. No.
I'm so sorry, team resident. I'm so sorry. You were so close and yet incorrect. Lost all 700 on that wager. It was.
Step away from the bench, counselor. Who's who for 100?
Who's who for 100? Author of Drama of the Gifted Child. Four seconds. Who is Alice Miller?
Words with men for 100.
Words with men. Causes include cerebrovascular disease and Lewy bodies. Correct. Team resident comes back.
We'll take words with men for 200.
Words with men. Generally benign tumor arising from the arachnoid villi. Correct. Team attending has the board.
Words with men, 300.
Absent in females with anorexia nervosa. Team resident.
What is menstruation?
That is correct. Team resident has the board.
Words with men for 400, please.
The ability to understand the mental state of oneself and of others that determines overt behavior. Four seconds. time. What is mentalization?
Words with men for 500, please.
Words with men for 500. Largest grassroots mental health organization in the U.S.? Four seconds. I'll accept that answer. Oh, the judges have overruled me.
So what is the National Alliance of the Mentally Ill?
What is the National Alliance on Mental Illness? I will accept that answer.
Well, okay, sweet. So let's go with before and after for 200.
Before and after for 200. Hepatically metabolized detox benzo and love interest in the film Borat. Team attending has buzzed in first.
Lareza Pamela Anderson. What is Lareza Pamela Anderson?
That is incorrect. Team.
What is Diazepam Pamela Anderson?
Yes, that is correct. Oh. Team resident. Team resident has the board.
Let's go with before and after.
Before and after for 300. Genetic disorder characterized by pica and baseball Hall of Famer, also known as the Say Hey Kid. Team attending.
What is Prader-Willi Mays?
Yes. Yes, team attending back in a big way. Team attending.
Oh, my mercy. Thank you so much. Woo. Team attending would like to choose who's who for 200.
Who's who for 200? Cigar-smoking, bearded, respectable developer of Gestalt therapy. Team resident.
Fritz, who is Fritz Perls?
That is correct.
Before and after for 400.
Before and after for 400. Trade name for valproic acid and coastal African nation. Team resident, your answer, please.
Depakote of ivory? What is Depakote of ivory?
That is incorrect. Team attending, do you have an answer? Pass. What is Depakote d'Ivoire?
Who's who 300? Who's who 300?
Who's who for 300? Published The Ego and Mechanisms of Defense in 1936.
Who is Sigmund Freud?
That is incorrect.
Who isn't Sigmund Freud?
Team resident, would you like a try at this question? Team resident.
Who is Anna Freud?
That is correct.
Yeah.
Who's I'm sorry, Team Resby.
Let's go with Who's Who for 400, please.
Who's Who for 400. Developer of dialectical behavioral therapy. Three seconds. Who is Marsha Linehan?
And Who's Who for
500. Who's Who for 500. Author of a CBT textbook for ETSU psychiatry residents.
I don't think I've read it.
Anyone?
I should know this, I don't.
Time. Who is Judith Beck or Aaron T. Beck? Yeah. That's unfortunate. Dr. Brown, can you help me get into, do I do the star for Double Jeopardy? Star in the bottom right. Again, the score, please. Again, nobody. But now it's Double Jeopardy and the stakes are higher. Categories are Bad Blood, En Francais, Old School, Hunger Games, Move It, and Street Smarts. I believe Team Resident has the board.
Let's go with Bad Blood for 200.
Bad Blood for 200. Low serum levels of this mineral are associated with QTC prolongation. Team Resident.
What is potassium?
I'm going to say that's incorrect.
What is magnesium?
That is correct. Team attending.
Bad Blood 400.
Decreased serum levels are associated with Wilson's disease. Team Resident, I believe, or was it?
It was me.
I'm sorry.
What is copper?
That is incorrect. Team Resident has a chance.
What is ceruloplasmin?
That is correct. Team Resident.
We'll take Street Smarts for 200.
Street Smarts for 200. Lobe of the brain associated with integration of sensory information and spatial awareness. Team attending.
What is the parietal lobe?
That's exactly right. Correct. Team attending.
Street Smarts for 400.
DSM-5 diagnosis characterized by persistent difficulties in reading, writing, arithmetic, or mathematical reasoning skills during formal years of schooling. Seconds. The answer, what is specific learning disorder?
We'll go back to Bad Blood for 600.
Bad Blood. Fluorescent treponemal antibody absorption test is sensitive but not specific for its diagnosis.
What is syphilis?
That is correct. Team Resident.
Let's go with Bad Blood for 800, please.
Bad Blood for 800. Dose of a toxin required to kill half the test population over a specified duration. Team attending.
What is LD50?
That's correct. Team attending has the board.
Bad Blood for a big one.
Bad Blood for all the money. Threshold of agranulocytosis during a trial of Clozaril. Four seconds. The answer is an ANC below 500. Oh, and it is close, ladies and gentlemen. Team attending has the board.
I'm going to have to go with old school for 200,
please. Old school for 200. In 1330, it became the first lunatic asylum in Europe. Team resident.
What is Bedlam?
That is correct. Team resident has the board.
I'm enjoying old school, 400.
400. And it's a video daily double. Plan your wager.
$500.
Film based on Jacqueline Suzanne's 1966 novel about substance abuse.
Oh, you're probably going to know this.
They drummed you out of
Hollywood. Sound is
now
working.
You come crawling back to Broadway. Well, Broadway.
I apologize for the sound. They're talking about drinking and pills. It's all the way up. My apologies, the link is, the sound isn't working well. Oh, here's the good part.
That's a switch from the fags you're usually stuck with.
At least I never married.
All right.
Oh my God. It's a wig!
Give back my head!
Her head! What is she?
Give me!
Hey, give me the red head!
Give me that, damn you! What the hell are you doing in there?
Giving it a shampoo. Goodbye, pussycat.
God, she's throwing it in the can. I'll kill her!
How do you like that? I won't even go down to John.
Give me that wig!
Okay. You want it back? Here it comes. Special delivery.
Okay. Your answer, team resident.
What is Valley of the Dolls?
That is correct. Yeah. Excellent.
Winning.
That was specially chosen for Carly.
Let's stick with old school, 600.
Old school, 600. The first TCA marketed in 1955 is a miracle cure for depressive psychosis.
What is amitriptyline?
That is incorrect. Team attending, do you have an answer? 4 seconds. Pass. The answer is, what is imipramine or tofranil?
Oh, really?
Team attending has the board.
Old school, 800.
Old school for 800. Administered by Paracelsus in the 16th century to produce convulsions and cure lunacy.
What is camphor?
That is correct. Team attending has the board.
Old school, 1,000.
Old school for 1,000. At clinical doses, selegiline is one of its selective irreversible inhibitors.
What is monoamine oxidase?
Can you be more specific?
Monoamine oxidase B.
That is correct. Good showing, team attending.
Yeah. Okay. En français.
200. En français, 200. Also known as a generalized tonic-clonic seizure. Team resident.
What is a grand mal seizure?
Or grand mal, oui.
Yeah.
Team resident.
Sure. Let's go with en français for 400, please.
En français. Delusion shared between two individuals. Team resident.
What is folie à deux?
Could you
folie
please?
Folie à deux.
Correct. Team resident.
En français for 600.
600. A characteristic of conversion disorder. Team resident.
What is la belle indifférence?
Oui, oui. Team resident.
Let's go with en français for 800.
800. His 1961 book, Madness and Civilization, examined the historical meaning of madness in European culture, law, politics, philosophy, and medicine. Four seconds. Who is Michel Foucault?
Let's go with en français for 1,000.
En français. Teacher of Sigmund Freud, known as the founder of modern neurology.
Who is Charcot?
That is correct. Score update.
Street smart.
Still close.
Street smarts for 600.
Street smarts for 600. Street name for a bar-shaped 2-milligram alprazolam tablet.
What is it, totem pole?
That is correct. Team attending.
Street smarts for 800.
Street smarts for 800. Commonly known as Molly. Team resident.
MDMA.
That is correct. Team resident has the board.
What street?
Street smarts for 1,000. Colloquialism for a 16 or 24 ounce count of affordable American beer. Team resident.
What is a tall boy?
That is correct. Good showing, team resident. Has team resident caught up to team attending? Oh, my goodness, a hair's breadth.
We'll take Hunger Games for 200.
Hunger Games for 200. Antidepressant to be avoided in bulimia nervosa. Team resident.
What is bupropion?
Correct. Team resident.
Let's keep it hungry.
For
400.
400. Anticonvulsant with off-label use as an appetite suppressant. Team resident.
What is Topamax?
That's correct. You have the board.
Hunger Games 600, please.
Likely diagnosis for Katniss Everdeen in The Hunger Games. Team resident.
What is post-traumatic stress disorder?
That is correct. Very good, Dr. Rowe. Team resident. On a roll.
Hunger Games for 800.
New diagnosis in DSM-5, previously considered an eating disorder not otherwise specified.
Overeating disorder? What is overeating disorder?
Can you rephrase, please?
What is binge eating disorder?
That's correct. Good showing, team resident.
Hungry, good, 1,000.
The satiety hormone produced by adipose cells to help maintain energy homeostasis by inhibiting hunger. Team attending.
What is leptin?
That's correct. Team attending has the board.
Move it for 200.
Move it for 200. Rating scale used to monitor patients on neuroleptic therapy for movement disorders. Team resident.
What is AIMS?
That is correct. Team resident has the board.
400.
400. Characterized by reversal of developmental milestones and stereotyped movements. Team attending.
What is childhood disintegrative disorder?
That is incorrect. No answer from team resident. What is Rett's disorder?
Let's go with move it for 600.
Chorea in Huntington's disease is associated with damage to this region of the basal ganglia.
What is the caudate nucleus?
That is correct.
Move it 800.
Move it for 800. Laryngospasm after initiating a typical antipsychotic is this type of extrapyramidal side effect. Team resident.
What is dystonia?
That is correct. Move it for 1,000. Type of tremor that presents with purposeful movement. Team attending.
What is tremor of intention?
That is correct. Intention tremor or cerebellar tremor. And the score at the end of Double Jeopardy?
We have the attendance with 7,300, the
residents with 8,700. My goodness, what a turn of events. Final Jeopardy. Do the arrow? Okay. Yes, please.
No, they got to do the category first.
Category first. Psychodynamics is your category. You'll have a moment to make your wagers. You're welcome to sing the traditional Final Jeopardy tune. All right, we will need your wagers. You need to write down your wagers, please. There's no pressure. We have wagers? Do we have wagers? 5 seconds for a wager. All right, we must have your wager team resident.
2 seconds.
Spoken like a lawyer.
Austrian psychoanalyst heavily influenced by Melanie Klein, who developed transference-focused psychotherapy for patients with borderline personality organization. Who's submitting the answer? The team in second place will submit the answer first. Okay, who's speaking for team attending?
Kohut?
I'm sorry, that is incorrect.
Who is?
I'm sorry, that is incorrect. Team resident.
How much
did you wager? How much did that cost you?
All of it. All of it.
All the money.
Who is Jung?
That is incorrect. And how much did you lose?
6,000.
The answer was, who is Otto Kernberg? The
residents still have 2,700. The attendings are broken.
Congratulations, residents! Well done. And you're now the proud owners of your very own secular saint, Sigmund Freud candle. Thanks to everyone who made this event happen. I'm so grateful, and I hope everybody had a good time. Thank you very much.